tried to get at some Penguin fans who were taunting the Devils.
By the Islanders last night, Gorgianin passes to Mikko Mäkelä, who drops it to Brett Sutter. He beats Chevrier right there to make it 4-1 Islanders in the second period. They pulled him, replaced him with Bob Sauve, who got into the act, and he had barely warmed up. Alan Kerr's wrist shot off the goal gives the Islanders the lead at 5-1, and they go on to win it big, 6-3 over New Jersey last night. 5-1 the final, Pittsburgh over
Houston. Coach Lewis's career has been